Partner versus partner.
Get it on, boys.
Loser buys beer.
Don't punch me in the face, boy. Don't punch me in the face, boy. You better not punch me in the face, boy.
Don't punch him, Hogg.
Pretty face. All right.
It's cowboy versus cowboy.
Deal.
They're making a deal not to punch each other in the face, if you guys didn't hear that. We'll see how long that lasts.
What about slaps?
We call it elbow tie-up. Two big titans. Locking horns. Here we go. They're going to do it again. I'm sure.
Shit.
And the bigger of the pair.
Bring out the corner. All right.
We know these guys are going to try to get the best out of each other.
Definitely are.
Another big Colin Elbow tie up.
Come on, Jesse. Let's get out of here.
It's always great to see this tag team. It's even better to see them against each other.
Definitely.
Don't feel too good, huh?
Jesse returning the favor. All right. Jesse goes behind. We got Hoss Hogg. Hoss trying to find a way out of it.
And he does. Never doubt him for a second.
Both technique and power. Oh, he's gonna twist that arm off.
Hey, Hoss.
I'm pulling that arm right out the socket.
Alright. Hoss is getting back in front of that arm and putting Jesse over. Now he's got him in a nice chin lock. Oh, he's gonna try to choke him out.
I think he is. He wants to make his partner pass out.
Yeah.
Jesse up. Oh. I think he has to get out of that. Can't be in that too long. And he gets Hoss to a big hammer lock.
Yeah.
Oh, reaching it. Oh, God.
No.
Red asking. Hoss is still in this one.
If you reach a hammer too long, you can spin that
on
the shoulder right out of his rocket.
One. You gotta watch that count.
Oh.
No.
Oh, Hoss is going for a punch. Did he just...
Did he just
punch him in the face?
He punched him in the face.
Oh, that's a slap.
Forearm.
Oh,
another
good forearm.
No.
Oh, no.
Hey, punch each other.
He slapped his face. Come on.
They're certainly making up for that no punch rule. Here's all Hoss for a cover. And Jesse James kicks out at two. Hoss sent him into the corner. Jesse off. Oh, that was a nasty clothesline.
Oh, and another one. Oh my God.
It's all the way on the ring.
Whoa.
He went out hard.
The outlaw could be out right now. He's certainly out of the ring. Is referee Isaac checking on him?
He may be out cold.
Is he out cold?
Come on, Jesse. Count, ref.
One.
All right. Referee's starting to count.
Two. He has no choice but to count.
Three.
Ref's going to have to get back in here.
Three. Four. The ref with the biggest turn when he went right out there.
Wait, no game.
Six.
Oh, two count of six.
Eight.
See that hand. Up to a count of eight.
No!
Oh, is it? You gonna get it again?
Seven.
Oh, he's in. Alright. That was a close one. The ref says he
just
made it
by the hair
of
his skinny chin chin.
Quite a bit of hair, too.
About 6 inches right now.
One, two,
yeah,
come on. Just two.
Hoss with that big body slam and then driving those knees right into the ground. And he's choking his partner.
One, two,
He's taking it to Jesse James.
Oh!
Jesse's gonna have to fight back. What is
that? We're gonna hurt each other bad, man.
Yeah!
Oh! Is he out? Oh, no, 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 no. What? Jesse's checking on him after that big one. Going for a cut. And Jesse Shoot. Kicks out at two. This match continues. You think these guys are taking it easy on each other at all?
Well, he did look concerned before he pinned him.
He did.
For a sec, he saw his partner lying on the mat, not his opponent. That's a mistake in this matchup.
Jesse James showing some brute strength there. He lifted Hogg up and threw him.
That is some damn brute strength, isn't it?
Yes.
Listen up, Hogg.
Wasn't enough to get him. Keep him down for the count.
One!
All right, ref's starting that count for the double down.
Two! Come on, stay down, boy!
See, I knew it. Jesse doesn't want to hurt Hoss. I'm sure he's not fighting as hard as he would if this was
yeah.
Jesse gets that shoulder up. I don't know how. That was so explosive.
Come on, Hoss! You'd be done right there.
Get up, boy!
Come on,
Hoss! Get up, Jesse!
Hoss trying to finish
this. Better partner.
But Hoss is right back up. Uh-oh. I don't think that...
Keep him down.
A double clothesline can help me out.
One!
The question is,
two!
Who will be on their feet before that 10th count?
If anybody.
Four!
Come on, cowboy guy, get up!
Five!
It's up to a count of five.
Six!
Is it gonna be?
You know, I mean, they could both stay down.
Seven!
They stay as a whole unit, as True Grit.
Eight!
They could be strong together. They're making it up. Oh, no, I think they're gonna try to fight it out. Somebody wants
they're
to.
They're gonna fight it out.
They're
gonna take it out. Or two.
Hoss with the big frog. Jesse with the biggest in the elbow. Oh, they throw elbows. Here we go.
Some True Grit right there. Oh. Nice pat on the back for your partner.
Not a pat. Big headbutt from Hoss Hogg. These guys are already like killing each other. They're tired. Jesse sends him over with the big belly to belly. Hoss is shook. Oh, Jesse
is still up.
Big boost.
Yeah.
Oh, my.
One, two.
Hoss kicks out.
He barely kicked out of that one. These two are taking each other to the limit. They know each other too well.
Stay down, Hoss.
Okay, frustration set in.
Come on, Hoss. You can do it.
He's so
good.
Face up. Yeah. Gotta reevaluate. Oh, Hoss catches him. Oh, he's sending it to the corner with an exploding suplex.
Hang up on those ropes. One place you don't want to be.
Hoss standing up. Oh, he takes his head off. Jesse's gotta be done. Jesse's done.